take money out of the club, and I want someone in charge who's going to put money into the club rather than siphon it out of them and suck the life out of us.